I don't know why I'm here.
And I think I'm falling in love with him.
I'm just so excited for this first date.
Is an unbelievable journey like you've never seen before.
STARS is collecting donations to benefit the services of the Nashville Rescue Mission through February 28th. The Nashville Rescue Mission provides hope, counseling, support, shelter, food, medical, mental health, and employment opportunities for homeless men, women, and children through various programs. Donation water bottles have been placed on the counter in the front office and in the library. Ask your teacher about ways you can donate. Challenge your friends to match your donations. No amount is too small.
Gil Armstrong.
I'm Sean Reed. And we're going to interview people about the Titans game this weekend.
That was
really good.
Man, that was a good intro.
I'm
like,
oh.
Chicken good.
Hey, Carlin, who do you think's going to win this weekend?
Wait, I'm actually doing
He's going to win the Titans game.
Titans.
Why? Because.
It's like going up my face.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, I'm here with Kirk Herbstreit. I mean, J-Long. J-Long, why are the Titans going to win this weekend?
Because the Chiefs' defense, straight basics in the rush, that's terrible.
You heard it here.
Noel, what are your predictions for the Titans?
They're definitely going to win the Super Bowl.
You heard it first.
Hey, I'm here with
Eli Dickinson.
Eli, I hear you're one of the biggest Titans fans in the school. Is this true?
A little bit.
Bigger of a Titans fan than Wyatt Harnage?
Yeah.
Wow, that's really saying something. Who do you think is going to win this weekend?
The Titans will.
Why do you think the Titans are going to win?
Because we beat Tom Brady. We also beat Lamar Jackson.
I'm here with Bradley. What are your predictions for the Titans?
I believe they're going to win the Super Bowl.
As do I.
Hey, I'm here with Michael Friend. Oh, sorry. I'm here with Michael Friend. Michael, who do you think is going to win the Titans game this weekend?
The Titans. Why? Because they're good.
Oh. Hey guys, I'm here with
Mr. Mangrum.
Mr. Mangrum, Titans or Chiefs, who you got this weekend?
100% the Titans.
Why?
Well, because it's time for us to come back and make that 1 yard we've been waiting on like 15 years.
Tighten up, baby.
Today in sports, the basketball teams will be playing at home against Spring Hill. Girls at 6 and boys at 7:30.
Track conditioning is every day at 3:10 at the track. All athletes who are interested in doing track are encouraged to attend. The season will begin on February 10th.
Today for lunch, we will be having grilled cheese, tomato soup, barbecue chicken sandwich, buttery carrots, green peas, mixed blend vegetables, choice of potato.
The winter dance will be on February 1st, and prom is set for April 25th.
I'm Jesse May.
And I'm Cody.
And this was another episode of Franklin and Five.